they have run this economy into the ground. We've got to make sure that we lift it back up, but we've got to have some rules in place to make sure it doesn't happen again.
Yes, we can heal this nation. Yes, we can repair this world.
This is not a time for fear. It's not a time for panic. This is a time for resolve, and it is a time for leadership.
Ordinary people can do extraordinary things because we are not a collection of red states and blue states. We are the United States of America. And in this moment, in this election, we are ready to believe again.